Hello, my friends, welcome to Top Classical Music. Today we will present a 5 facts about Rachmaninoff. 1. A young musical genius. Sergei Rachmaninoff was born on April 1, 1873, in Semyonovo, Northwest Russia. As a young man, he consistently amazed his teachers with his jaw-dropping ability as a pianist and composer. He created a storm with his first piano concerto when he was just 18. 2. A drunken premiere? The premiere of Rachmaninoff's First Symphony in March 1897 was a total disaster. It took place under the baton of Glazunov, pictured, who was at best incompetent and, according to some, drunk. The critics tore the work apart and it was never again performed during Rachmaninoff's life. He fell into a depression and needed hypnosis to conquer the problem. 3. The nation's favorite classical work. Rachmaninoff's Piano Concerto No. 2 of 1901 is often described as the greatest ever written. Its subsequent use in the film Brief Encounter has made it a constant favorite. When Classic FM combined together the chart positions of the first 15 years of its annual Hall of Fame chart, the work came out on top overall as the nation's favorite classical work. 4. Rachmaninoff and Daughter. It was after completing his first major choral work, Vesna, Spring, in 1902, that Rachmaninoff made the surprise announcement that he was marrying his cousin, Natalia. This caused something of a stir as, in Russia, first cousins weren't permitted to marry. But marry they did, and in May 1903 their daughter Irina was born. 5. Rachmaninoff drawing. Rachmaninoff was not just a composer, but in his day he was a fine conductor and magnificent pianist. He was appointed principal conductor of the Bolshoi Theater in 1904 and was offered several major posts in the US, most notably with the Boston Symphony Orchestra. Well, that's all for today. See you in the next video.